Winter can be a tricky time to keep riding, keep your fitness and motivation up. With short days, wet, cold weather, the instinct is to just stay inside, curl up and hibernate.
What's the best way to overcome this? Well, some do stay indoors and forget their riding altogether. Some head indoors and get on the trainer, which can be a good thing. But I think the best way to keep that motivation going is to head out and take in all this. I mean, you'd be missing beautiful days like this otherwise.